Hey guys, so I got bored, so I decided that I was going to do this. This is the vlog for August. Is this August 20th? Is this August 22nd? Oh, I think August 22nd, 2018. If you don't know, these are the vlogs I talk about what movies I didn't see, video games, playing, and like. And basically, upcoming YouTube videos. If you're wondering, I'm writing a book of my own. It's called To Earth, and I'll show you once I finish this stuff now. Draft 403, The Main Man Drama. It's not actually saying that three will be called drama. The Main Man Drama. I'm gonna make a series of these books like the attack rest scene and stuff like that. The way Draft 403 in 2012. Anyway. So I did it yesterday, but I'm uploading the vid today. Well, this vlog will have to come maybe before it. Or after it. But it comes after it. If I like to upload the vid, I know. I did it. I'm going to just try to put the vlog before I have it. That is, if people are seeing, go back to school, or divorce me, speed on. If you know what FDJ has seen, there's a parody of the Vids movie, which I call the greatest film on YouTube. And by the way, this book, I have to play the dollar store. This book, my family has to choose me my own to see me, but picture me. So, maybe there's a camera. Guys, I know I'm not talking about games, but I haven't been able to watch any. My Xbox One is entirely moving. In fact, I think it was like 3 or 4 nights ago. And for my Xbox, I pressed the code and it freaking flashed on. It's just scary. Imagine, you won't unplug your game system. The night just kept turning it on. I kept trying to realize that it's coming. And then it just shuts itself. And then the control just turns on after you. So, well, after you unplug it. That is what's freaking dumb on it. Sure. Movies that I can't watch, that I want to watch. Jumanji Welcome to the Jungle. I love Jumanji. I was doubting Jumanji. Who lives in the kind of bond of the sea. Good thing I did not get that on camera. Good thing I didn't get that on camera. I was just doing the SpongeBob thing. Since I'm going to be probably editing the video, probably up here it'll say hashtag cringe. Anyway, back to what I was saying. I was about to in the jungle. And they said, no, it's not good, it is pretty good. That's my special family friend thing. It's so sad. I don't know. I may not be able to, because it's my friend that can play music or a game. Or in the app, it will really turn on. You want to go to the first. Why do you think I haven't been playing it at WWE 2K18 to play or Assassin's Creed Origins? Not just my phone, it's shutting off. And that's making me mad. It's never done that, you know? I had the Xbox since, I think, February, and it never done that. Now all of a sudden, it knows I'm coming back. So basically, this whole week, I haven't been. So this week, I haven't been watching movies. I haven't been playing video games. But there is one. There is one thing. Even though my Xbox One isn't worth I'll buy anything to you. So yeah, so y'all keep asking me why I live stream against the one I live streaming at my tablet screen doesn't make it to thumbnail. I used it sometimes, and two, I think the live streaming at home that is actually attached to YouTube, so I'm doing the other stuff on the phone. So, I don't know what to do. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to keep doing it. That's not exciting. Now these vlogs are weeks. I'm going to 360, which is something I can't meet the 360 event. before and after this world, and after a future or what happens to all the Vids, you might see a video of me smashing my Xbox. I had it before. It's a third hour. I'll take my camera. No one tells me what's wrong with my Xbox One. He's gone. He'll never be happening in person.